Hey, hi. I have a small situation in hand. I want to compare the mean or average values of two distributions and infer if they are from the same distribution or not. What do I do? What do I make use of? I'll make use of something called as t-test. In this video, I'll walk you through a simple example wherein I catch hold of two distributions of different length, sample them, and apply t-test to find out if they are relatively same or not. I hope you all like it. One of the most common tests in statistics is the t-test, which is used to determine whether the means of two groups are equal to each other or not. The null hypothesis is that the two means are equal, and the alternate hypothesis is that they are not. Based on the values that we calculate, we either reject the null hypothesis or we fail to reject the null hypothesis. In this video, I'll walk you through a simple example wherein I'll consider two distributions and find out if their means are equal or not using a t-test. So let's get started by importing the necessary modules. Next up, I've created a function called as plot underscore distribution. If you pass in your distribution values to this function, it will plot the distribution on matplotlib or a graph along with the mean value of the distribution. So the first data distribution that I have is sales of a particular product in Germany, and I save the distribution into a variable called as jer underscore sales, and this is how my variable looks like, or this is how my numpy array looks like. And if you plot the distribution of the variable called as jer underscore sales, this is what you observe. The distribution is centered around a value of 3207. Let's now load the sales of France and save it into a variable called as fr underscore sales. This is how my fr underscore sales looks like. You have a total of 27 values in your variable, and if you plot the distribution of fr sales, you observe that the mean value for this distribution is 876 and not 3207. So there is a clear difference between the mean or the average values of both the distributions. So it's evident that both the distributions belong to a different class having different means. We'll try to infer both of them using t-test, but let's visualize both of them side by side. So this is your Germany sales and this is your France sales. This is the mean value of your France sales and this is the mean value of your Germany sales. So this is how both the distributions look. Both the means are evidently different from each other. And now we'll perform a t-test to find out if they're actually different or the same. So to do this comparison, I have created a function called as compare underscore two underscore groups, which takes in two arrays, the alpha value, that is 1 minus the confidence interval, and the sample size. I use a direct function from SciPy called as t-test underscore int, which is finding out the t-test of independence between two groups, and I return the statistic value as well as the p-value. Now, as you know the concept of p-value, if your p-value is greater than alpha, then you fail to reject the null hypothesis, and if your p-value is less than alpha, that means there is a significant relationship or both the distributions are different from each other. So I import or I run the cell, and the next thing that I do is I firstly define a sample size of 15. Since we wouldn't be able to infer a lot from the population, we would take a sample of 15 from both the groups and make an inference from it. Out of all the samples in my Germany distribution, I sample 15 points randomly and save it into a variable called as jer underscore sampled. I repeat the same process for the France distribution as well and save it into a variable called as fr underscore sampled. And I call the above function that I've defined here to check if both of them are same or different. So when I run the cell, it gives me a t statistic of having a value of 4.30 with a p-value of 0.00. Since my p-value is less than 0.05, that means I reject the null hypothesis and I accept the alternate hypothesis, which in our case was that both the means are from different distributions. So this is how smartly you can make use of t-test to infer if two distributions are the same or not with respect to the mean values. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you do have any questions with what we have covered in this video, then feel free to ask in the comment section below and I'll do my best to answer those. If you enjoy these tutorials and would like to support them, then the easiest way is to simply like the video and give it a thumbs up, And also, it's a huge help to share these videos with anyone whom you think would find them useful. Please consider clicking the subscribe button to be notified for future videos. And thank you so very much for watching the video.